All right, guys, we're here for the reveal. Gavin wanted to set the lighting, set the mood. So we have cilantro lime shrimp pasta. Let's see what we got. That's good. It's really good. You know, the lime and the cilantro give it a nice, fresh, almost kind of summertime feel. But then you still have the garlic and you still have the white wine, so that kind of balances it out. I love it, delicious. The little bit of Parmesan just made it kind of creamy. You don't really taste it. And I give it definitely 2 thumbs up. Hope you try it at home. Fork you. Good night.